I went to Los Angeles and got a job at 20th Century Fox. It was supposed to be a 2-week stint that turned into 6 years, and that's how I started. Well, I think that's tough to answer with one, but definitely growing up, movies like Battle of Britain and Zulu, Mean Streets, movies like that. I think it's all about finding material. I think if you really want to get into Hollywood, for example, you've got to go there and find a great book, an article, a great story to tell.